concern to any company. I believe everyone have heard a big news and a big wave of hackers attacking more than 100 countries worldwide, which is a big phenomenon. And of course, a lot of people are looking for solutions how to prevent this to happen to their company. As an IT consultant company, we do have a solution which is called System Protect. System Protect basically is a subscription base which consists of three components. The first component is a Dell Threat Defense Agent, which is powered by Cylance. Second is include a cloud dashboard for reporting purposes. Third is a support and consultation by SRKK for ransomware related incidents. Let me give a definition of a ransomware. I do believe that a lot of people heard about ransomware, but do you really know and understand what is the ransomware? The main thing that you need to look and the characteristic of ransomware is a three criteria. First, it prevents you from accessing your Windows. Second, encrypt your files so you cannot use them. And the third one is to stop certain applications from running. Example, web browser. You try to open up your Internet Explorer, but end up, you cannot see the Internet Explorer. So that is a possibility that you will be hit by a ransomware. But before it calls ransomware, it's just a normal malware. So when it's called ransomware, when it asks you to pay money to access your files, to run your applications, then from malware it becomes a ransomware. Let's see what is the famous ransomware in 2016. You can see from here, there's a lot of ransomware in the market. Whether you wanted to believe or you don't want to believe, but this is a fact. A lot of ransomware names are very well known in the market for IT vendors. But the most important one and the most popular for 2017 is definitely WannaCry. I do believe that almost everyone in the world now already heard about WannaCry. Let's talk how to defend your endpoint or your company from this ransomware. So the first component in System Protect is Dell Threat Defense. It's a software as a service. It's a solution that uses Cylance as a technology to prevent and manage the malware before it can run. A lot of companies, I do believe that you already have antiviruses, which you define as a security for your endpoint and also the server. Which you are correct, but is it still sufficient and enough to protect the world or your server, your environment nowadays? If your answer is yes, I could not say no to you. But how could the hackers go into 100 countries and infect more than thousands or probably millions of endpoints? Do you think they have antivirus protection? I would say maybe more than 50%, you will say yes, they have antiviruses. So what you need to do now is not only have an antivirus, you need to have more advanced technology on top of the antivirus to secure your endpoints. Let's see the percentage of the malware or threats in the market. If you see on the top over here, 95% of breach originating from the endpoint. Meanings over here, your laptops, your tablets, your phones, your smartphones. That is the most common attack by the hackers, or in this case, a bad guy. There are a lot of antiviruses in the market that prevents malware from spreading. But in order to do it, you need to always do a database update for your antiviruses. And the most important condition over here, the viruses is well known, then only your database will be detected. If you can see on my slide over here, I do have a traditional characteristic of antiviruses stop on the average on 50% of the threats. Some of the antiviruses company may see, they will get to block almost 99%. It will depend on the company statistics. Human and signature based. The reason why I say it's a signature based over here, you need to always keep updating your databases. And if you notice, when you are using the antiviruses for a long time, perhaps maybe 2 or 3 years, your space is going to reduce. The reason is because the database of the antiviruses is keep growing and growing day to day. So today, if you have one sheet of a list of database, then in the next year, perhaps maybe you have few hundred of lists of database viruses. So of course, it also depends on recognition known pattern and behaviors. Have a reactive scan. This is all the behaviors of normal traditional antiviruses, which I wanted to compare with our new Dell AGP Advanced Threat Protections, which is our system protect discussion today. So it can stop 99% of malware. Why I say that? The reason is because it can analyze the files that they are in before it can run. The normal antivirus will only stop when the files is executed. But this one, before you execute also, it will scan the DNA. It will always scan whatever files you have inside your PC, inside your endpoint, and of course your server as well. It uses mathematics, models, artificial intelligence that does not depend on known patterns to recognize threats before they execute. It will not depend on the database itself alone. Like us as a human being, we have a brain. That is where we emulate inside the software for artificial intelligence. It can be trained with millions of good and bad examples. So it can try to learn and train to detect which one is threats, which one is good. No signature required, no frequent updates required from the internet. Minimal impact on the CPU, on the RAM itself. Satisfy Microsoft requirements for antivirus replacement. Okay, on this one, I do believe and should emphasize it should be an enhancement security for your networks, for your endpoints, not to uninstall your current antivirus and get this system protect alone. You should enhance, not to reduce the security in your environment. If you notice, on this side, I do have a graph. How is the Dell Advanced Threat Protections will react? It's actually giving a characteristic scoring. When you install certain applications or software in your laptops, it will not straight away give a scoring of a bad software. It will look at broader characteristics, all the characteristics that that application needed to run. When you open up the application, it will give one scoring. Example is dangerous, right? Then it will not block yet. It will look at another characteristics. If all the characteristics already match to the green, then it will block. If a lot of characteristics is in this area, then it will definitely block. It will not only depend on what one characteristics, but a lot of characteristics, then only it will make a decision. That concludes what is System Protect and how it works. So, the big questions over here is, what if you are still infected? Good questions and really important for every IT guys and of course as a business owner. The security of our data is really, really crucial. So, we do have a System Protect in place for your security and we do have a system backup to protect your server and endpoint backups. So please do approach us and watch our other videos for system backup to understand what is system backup. That's all. Thank you.